Good morning. It is cold here this morning. We hope that you have had a great Thanksgiving, getting to eat lots of food, that you're still full like we are, that you've got to see lots of family. Today's video is going to be the full concert from the church. Yesterday's video, and if you haven't seen that, I'll put a link in the description below, was the Thanksgiving celebration at church that we got to go to and play. And today's video is going to be the rest of the concert from that. But before we get into the concert, today's video is sponsored by Skillshare. And you may be asking yourself, what is Skillshare? Skillshare is an online learning community where millions of people come together and learn. Skillshare has so many different classes, from animation to web development, fine art, film and video. They have so many different classes, and that's one of my favorite things about Skillshare, is anything they're interested in learning is most likely on there. I would recommend browsing the fine art section. There's lots of fun classes in there, from drawing, painting, watercolor, even crochet and jewelry, which Katie and I like as well. Skillshare really is a community, and it's for anyone, whether you're a master or you're just learning. You get to interact with your fellow students and your teacher, and overall, it's a really neat site. So the first 1,000 people to click the link in the description below will get a 1 month free trial of Skillshare. Check it out and enjoy today's video.
Might be hard for Katie to concentrate. She'll be thinking about all that good food back there.
Actually, I was hungry. As soon as we got out of the car, I was like, I can smell. I can smell through the building. Hold on, Katie needs to. Now, this would be really cool.
That gentleman said professionals. Professionals do all this stuff before they get there.
Yeah, that's right. They would have been prepared. They wouldn't have been like, this
they
is.
Come out and do it when it's time to start.
He's the opening act.
I've never had two.
You really should. It's okay. It's a good idea to travel with more few.
few pigs, a few clamps, things like that's a good idea. Be prepared.
Looking out for one another.
Like I would help, but I can't. See, they don't make little tiny fiddle clamps. I can't help you. I don't play guitar, but I would try.
Thank you.
stealing pastor's thunder.
No, sir.
I think I know why that's there.
Here we go. to do it too. Maybe I just close my eyes and mute one of my senses to make the other one stronger. Yeah, scare the small children in the room. Okay, I got it. Let's do it before I run out of gumption and the nerve to be able to make it happen. Yes. Yeah. and we so thank you for having us. It's a blessing and a joy to get to visit so many churches and play in every church, but I really like playing in this church here. And in the spirit of Thanksgiving, it's true, we do have so much to be thankful for. You know, and it's kind of funny, when you're a kiddo, you know that, but it makes different sense as an adult. When you get to be my age and you're like, well, here I am and I'm healthy and I have my family members and I have a car that I drive and a house and clothes, and you know, it just kind of looks different the older you get, and it's easier to be more grateful the older that you get. So,
agreed.
Amen. We do appreciate it for sure. And it also makes me, going off of what you said, we have a friend, we call him Pastor Lon. His name's Lon, but we just always call him Pastor Lon. And he sent us a text this morning, and it was just a nice text for Thanksgiving that he sent to a lot of people. And it basically was just saying, you know, we're, as humans, we're always like looking for the next thing, the next thing, the next thing, the next thing. And to just be grateful for what you do have. And that's, I mean, that's not just for Thanksgiving, that's for all year round, but that's something I think that, I mean, I know myself, I struggle with that all the time. You're always like, well, yeah, okay, I like this, but what about the next thing? And you're just like, gotta be right, grateful for what you do.
Yeah, and it's a window of time, the window of time that you're currently in, instead of saying, here's all the things I don't like. And when I was little, it was, I want to be 18 so I can do whatever I want. And then I got to be 18 and I was like, this blows. This isn't fun. I already don't like it. And then you get to be in your 20s and just say, I really don't like it. I would have rather been a kid, but you don't have the perspective then. So it's enjoying every window of time where you're at and being thankful for the blessings you have there.
Yeah.
You know, in that time.
But, and of course, I mean, the greatest blessing, no matter what happens, even if you're sick and got all kinds of problems, you know, we've always got God, and that's just something important that we've got to remember.
Salvation can never be taken away. It's a gift that never leaves. It's always there.
Amen.
That's right. So in that spirit, let's do this song.
We don't want to stand between you people and your food.
I would know better. Yeah, I would never.